So I decided to take my own initiative and put in artificial reefs.
Now we got back into that balance between habitat and fishing.
But everything is interconnected, so what happens on the uplands, it affects the Gulf of Mexico.
You're not going to find this in South America, Africa, nowhere. The ecosystem is here.
When fully deployed, there will be 36.
We're talking about 18,000 tons we need to complete this project.
Little fish bringing big fish. Pretty cool.